It's a potential high-tech game changer for drivers, an AI program helping to minimize stop-and-go traffic. Douglas Kennedy is live with more. Douglas, I hope this is good news.
Yeah, Dana, they say artificial intelligence will speed things up. The question is, will it work for people who want to go fast on the road? So no one likes to run into a red light or a traffic jam, but to you guys, a slow road means life or death.
Exactly right. A bad situation can be made worse.
Josh Knapper is the division chief for all emergency services in Dubuque, Iowa. A small city of 60,000 people with three bridges over the Mississippi River, dozens of miles of train crossings, and hundreds of intersections, most with traffic lights.
It can be challenging to figure out the right routes.
Exactly why city engineer Dave Ness has turned to artificial intelligence to control traffic lights across Dubuque in a groundbreaking test program that could eventually alleviate traffic congestion in cities and towns across the country. So you guys have 1,400 cameras here at almost every intersection, and artificial intelligence is now identifying cars, people, traffic jams, accidents.
It is. They're classifying our vehicles for us. They're counting them. They're putting them into a digital model that creates a twin of our city, and then information from that model is used to improve traffic flow.
It's all the data from the cameras that could cut some emergency drive times in half and some commuter drive times by a third. But some privacy experts say it's too much information in the hands of government.
None of these cameras requires a warrant. And as a result, it gives the government, big tech companies, and various other actors access to where you are at all times without having to get a warrant and prove that they need it.
Ness says they go out of their way to comply with all laws on privacy and can adjust the system for any future regulation on AI. Knapper, for his part, says it's already a game changer.
Traffic actuation or traffic turning technology is great for us. If we hit an intersection and they're all green for us, we're gonna get there faster.
And faster for him means possibly saving the life of someone else. Back to you, Dana and Bill.
Douglas Kennedy, thank you. Appreciate it.